Digital painting is the most beautiful part of today's graphic designing. In Photoshop, you can easily paint with the help of mainly the brush tool and other tools like smudge, dodge, and burn tool. I have sketched an eagle and scanned it. If you are an artist, you can do this too. But if you are not good at sketching things, you can use a real photograph as the base image. Although you don't have to draw like Leonardo da Vinci, detailing is not needed, just outlining will be fine. I'm going to choose and customize a suitable brush to paint. I will draw the body portion at first. If you paint different parts in different layers, it will help you modify them later. So it is highly recommended to work with the layers. Please observe every single step I take, every errors I made and how I fix it. Specially give attention to layer management. As the background, I want to make blurry green, which will look like a defocused forest. I'm making a feather for the eagle. I will copy this feather and paste all over its body with modified shapes, colors, and sizes.
Thank you. Thank you.